I didn't realise I'd left Blogger with a Cuppa, so unfinished. I've got 3 episodes to fill before I start with Sunday Outside. So where's the 2 cups? The reason why there's a plant in this one is because I dropped the Wakey Wakey Rise and Shine cup. So I was going to go replace it, wasn't I? Because I was going to continue a Blogger with a Cuppa many Blogger with a Cuppas ago. But alas, we're finishing this series because it doesn't really make much sense, especially when I don't have anything in a cup to drink. So, what's coming up? Well, I actually do have a garden, so I should be using it more often, hence Sunday Outside. And I thought it'd be a nice way to communicate with my subscribers and my viewers and everyone, reply to comments throughout my videos that way. Because I just think it's going to be something different. I don't know, maybe other YouTubers do that, I don't know. But I'm going to do it anyway. So, what else was I going to talk about in this? We're going to finish off in this episode of Blogger with a Cuppa, some sort of series amalgamation. This thing, which is a very short story in this episode of Blogger with a Cuppa. I've got 2 more episodes of this to fill in until I start with Sunday Outside tomorrow. So don't bear with me. Today's probably going to be a very upload-heavy day. Oh, and last night, you know when I said in my video of a very short story, I was so tired when I got in. In fact, I still am tired. I am, sorry to say, talking to you unwashed. I've only been out about half an hour. But there's a really good episode of The Simpsons on, so I'm going to watch that in a minute. It's just the ads right now. Anyway, I'm rambling. Let's see what today's short story. And the very last short story. There's going to be so many people that are going to click onto this video and they're going to think, why is this very short story so long? It's because it's a Blogger with a Cuppa episode. So the first one was a hat. So I'm putting a hat. What said the H? I'm putting an hat on these 2 series is a very short story and Blogger with a Cuppa because the love for them is fading. Oh, what a world. Oh, that's the drying finished. It's been a whale of a time doing it because, you know, in the times of Solomon Tree, do you remember something? Oh, stupid dryer. I'm doing a video dryer. That goes on forever. So yeah, I've had a whale of a time doing it, but the love has gone. And, ooh! And people were very unhappy with the Blogger with a Cuppa series and a very short story because it just went on a bit long, didn't they? And it's nothing new. Yeah, because I wanted to do stuff outside. Breathe. Because all you ever hear in London news is pollution. Ooh, pollution's bad. Ooh, my 2-year-old kid, we have to walk to nursery along this very busy road. Well, move then. Move. Take your sprog to the countryside. Eh, but then I'm really worried about my opportunities for Hetty, because little Hetty here, we want her to be a doctor when she grows up. We'll stay in London then. But the pollution, you can't have it all, is what I'm saying. Great. Again. Yeah, I'll get the bus. And or hot air balloon. There we are. Get the hot air balloon to school. I don't know. So that's the end of very short story. Very unimaginative. No, I started that series because I wanted to test my imagination, but when you've just woken up, it's not a really good thing to do, is it? So that's the end of that. That's that series ended. Very unglamorous. What else was I gonna talk about? I don't want to talk about too much. Because I'm trying to finish this series. So I'm going to end it there. I've actually got a few other things to say. Probably do it after work. And I might do the last episode of Blogger with a Cuppa before I do Sunday Outside. Yeah. So anyway, thanks for watching. Please cross them in the comment section down below of ideas for Sunday Outside, of things I could do. Thanks for watching. Bye. Scress. Bye.